How to use Google Translate to PC.
Like, share, and subscribe to my channel.
Using your preferred web browser, simply search Google Translate in the search box window. You will find two boxes, which if you want to type the text you want to translate. Write down what you want in your language. And this will translate, as you want the language. Just select what you want language. And if you have a headset with a microphone, then you can use it. You do not have to type, just touch the microphone icon at the top of the box. And begin to speak. You should also listen to it, just press the speaker icon at the top of the box and you will hear your writing. Both boxes have a single speaker icon at the top of the screen. And when it's done, you can copy it, just hit the square at the top right of the second box. And paste it as you like it.
Okay, subscribe to my channel for more video tutorial.